Hello, ma'am. May I know your name and where do you stay?
Well, my name is Mukta Shankar Mehendru and I'm staying in Shalimar Garden, Ghaziabad.
What is your child's age?
Well, one of them is 8 years old and the second one is 3 years.
What were you looking for them?
I was looking for an environment which completely is very friendly to them and something where I feel my children to be secure totally.
Which all schools did you consider?
Well, because I'm from an army background, I always wanted the best, and in this region, the only best school that I found was DLF Public School. So I had no options, I had my priorities fixed.
So you finally chose DLF?
Yes.
Can you share us the reason as well?
Well, DLF has everything that a child would actually get, a very homely environment, as we do not have class teachers here. The teachers are referred as mother teachers, and the best thing is it's got very nice extracurricular activities also. It's got a huge space wherein the children can actually play there. They also learn various other things. They've got many other activities like the thoughts lab, wherein they have the higher order thinking, and the list can go on. It's endless.
Based on experience, there is two good things which you really like about them.
About the school, perfectly I would say that the primary way, the teachers, their way of interacting with children, actually making them not miss the home because they're giving the environment of the house just like the mothers. And secondly, what I would say is, even if you come from an outside as a third person, the first look of the school is going to be 100% appealing.
And anything that could be better?
I don't see any reason why the school should stop. Betterment is always for good. But right now, the school has everything what a parent would need.
Last question.
Yeah?
On a scale of 1 to 5,
yes,
how likely would you like to recommend DLF to other parents?
Well, because I've actually enrolled my second child recently, after 5 long years of my elderly daughter already being here, I would rate the school as 5.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you so much. Thank you for